gulf that separated me from Christ my Lord. It was so vast a crossing I could never ford. From where I stood to his demand, it seemed so far. I cried, dear Lord, I cannot come to where you are. He came to me. Was he